storm is coming in. And here we have the car parked in a safe place, so if something goes wrong, we'll be able to get out that side door directly in the car and then come out this way and head for the gate. We'll have Aaron put the car right here. I'm starting to feel a couple raindrops. Those suckers are moving fast. You can see we got a brand new roof put on back when this room right here was made. Back behind the storeroom. The wind's starting to pick up. I'm kind of concerned about the roof of the shed blowing away, but you can see on the left there one of the ropes going up over the roof. Hopefully that'll hold the tin in place, maybe even possibly hold the shed. There's the dog. There's the other rope right there next to the tree. We've got the iguana cage tied down to the shed also. So if the shed goes, then my iguana pen goes to... Shows wind really whipping up. Got the bird bath down too. Film each room. there and his two instruments. Don't want them to blow away. Fortune and beanie babies. What do you think about the storm, my dear? Here, film me.
Yeah. Is it recording? Dear, how do you focus it?
We're heading down to the beach to check out the scenery. Here's my boy.
Hey, what's up, man? I woke up this morning and I had to work.
Fucking idiots down there at Burger King.
They suck.
Bitches.
East Mississippi today, which is in effect for parts of southeast Mississippi today and tonight along these same lines. An inland high wind warning is in effect for portions of southeast Louisiana and southern Mississippi, including a mid-high waffle and... Hurricane George was estimated near latitude 28.4 north, longitude 87.9 west.
Those idiots, they should have closed their place.
Last
minute people.
High and Messina Elementary. In Long Beach at Quarles Elementary, Reeves Elementary, and Moss Point at Moss Point High School. In Ocean Springs at St. Martin High and Ocean Springs High School North. In Pascagoula at East Central High School and East Warren Elementary. In Pascagoula at Lynch Elementary. Van Cleve at Van Cleve High School.
I don't think... Going to blow down. See that, guys? That's the place where I worked this morning, and they're going to get blown away last minute. Crap.
That's Dick Cheese foam.
Hehehehe.
Shoot against the wind. Alright boy, what's your forecast? Give the official report.
I'll tell you about forecast. It's gonna blow our ass away.
And how far do you think our ass will go?
I don't know. How far our ass will go?
Well, whenever the storm gets really kicked up really hard, where are you gonna hide at?
Underneath my bed.
You gonna crawl up your ass and disappear?
The wonders of life. Look at that. What?
get to bed.
Several trees in their backyard.
I
Sure hope that tornado don't come here.
Looks like everybody's starting to come outside. The eye is still sitting over toward Gulfport. Last time I came out, I just noticed that over here at the neighbor's house, you can see that tree sitting there right above the car. The base of it is back over here somewhere. Down. Catch this one. All right, go ahead.
I'm fan loaded this way.
Have you been by to see where the crushed car is? It's supposed to be down this road somewhere.
Yeah.
I want to see if that new car parts place is demolished.
Right there. I got it. Ooh, ooh, ooh.
hundreds of dollars for it. There's a Mississippi Power right there, ain't it?
That truck's always been sitting there.